the promise that we receive, the seal, is the baptism of the Holy Ghost. That's right. For that is God in form of Spirit, you being His Word in you. Then He comes in, if you receive the Word in you, the Holy Spirit is the only thing that can make that live. And then you have the promise of possessing the gate of every enemy that tries to attack you. Oh, God promised it. And it's so. Now remember, you can only do it then and then only after being tested by the Word.